1 week on from the assassination attempt, Donald Trump is holding his first rally alongside his vice presidential pick. Let's go live to Trudy McIntosh in Washington. Good afternoon to you, Trudy. What are we expecting?
Well, Janie, it's going to be back on stage for Donald Trump, a place he rather enjoys, I'd have to say, being in front of all of his supporters. He gets to riff for sometimes more than a few hours. This is going to be a big moment, though, in this campaign. Just this time last week, Donald Trump nearly killed by a would-be assassin who was on top of a rooftop nearby his Butler, Pennsylvania rally. These pictures, iconic. His fight mantra, now something you hear every time Donald Trump speaks. We saw that at the Republican convention all of this week. This is now an indoor event today in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Security on incredibly high alert, as you would expect. The Secret Service reportedly asking local law enforcement to send additional people. The road shut down around the area. They want to do everything they can to ensure today goes as smoothly as possible. As for Donald Trump's message, well, we heard a bit of it in a quite lengthy speech as he accepted the nomination at the Republican convention. And he used that as an opportunity to also announce his vice presidential pick, J.D. Vance, the first-term Ohio senator. He's in that neighbouring state next to Michigan. He is going to be, for the first time, appearing at one of these campaign events alongside Donald Trump. So it'll be fascinating to see the chemistry between the two. Part of the reason to pick J.D. Vance, he's a convert to the MAGA message, having previously said critical things about Trump back in 2016. But they're hoping he's going to be able to win over and help Trump win some of these crucial Rust Belt states. Michigan is one of those fascinating key swing states. Donald Trump lost to Hillary, won and beat Hillary Clinton there in 2016, lost though to Joe Biden in 2020. So this is a crucial matchup again heading into November.